Here's some cash. Here you go. More money.
seems right up your alley.
That won't take but a minute. Done.
That's insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutece's?
The Lutece's told me.
The Lutece's? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
There.
Stop. Lutece's.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back. Much obliged.
Come on.
Do it now!
There you go!
Do it.
Okay. That's all I've got.
Open it.
All right.
Yeah. Elizabeth!
On it!
Go ahead.
There you go! Me.
Bastard child!
I am not your husband's bastard! I am his victim!
Lie.
My days of victimhood are done! We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
Prophet killed me.
Because he wouldn't keep his secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not. Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Or where I saved him.
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
Thank you.
bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Tanker, you hear me? Ah, oh, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to...
Snow. It's July.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Thank you.
find a way in?
I hope I don't have to go all the way up to the warden's office to get in. Listen, I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home. And you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father!
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash? And I found I was as obedient as ever. Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
Child, would you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is. All I ever wanted is to see you live up to your potential.
Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
You.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the Prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident. Not eating, love. Is something the matter?
I'm not hungry.
You'll need to eat sooner or later. If you hold out for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come now.
that the Lord received in return for his gift. Eve and her apple, Sodom and Gomorrah. Humanity wrote a bad check, and the flood was the only way to settle accounts. For what is Columbia, if not a different art in a different time?
Child is ready. This time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that? Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end? A man once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserved. God put his faith in men once too. It seems that we have something in common. Disappointment. voice loved the prophet. Truth, I ran from his embrace. I even denied that I was his. I followed a man who seemed to be everything my father was not. That man was a false shepherd. And when the wolves came for me, he was nowhere to be found. Days pass. I believed less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption for both of us.
There's the switch. Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Film.
Elizabeth, hold tight! What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.